Hey there, this is just a quick vid to show you how to make a simple homemade fan. Alright, there's everything you need to make the stand. Just the 5 corner sections, the 3 T sections, 1 2-foot section of PVC. Then just cut down the 2-foot section, like that. Alright, then just line them up, and just snap it together. Done. Okay, the next thing you want to do is divide this up into 8 equal sections. And now we'll just remove every other section. Just cut it right to about there. Like this. Bend these in like that, and we'll cut them off. All right, now we're going to round these off. Now all you got to do is sand down the rough edges, sand down the corners, sand down in here. Or, to make it quicker, if you have one of these little Dremel-style tools, just put the sandpaper attachment on the end, kind of quickly run it around the edges. Now we gotta do is drill the hole in the center, and I'll show you how to bend the blades. Be extremely careful to put this in the dead center. Okay, last thing, I'll show you how to bend the blades. Carefully bend it. Make sure to bend them all in the same direction. Quick tip on this, once you get them the way you want them, to cool this thing off fast, drop it in the freezer. That'll help it hold its shape, just for like a minute or two. Okay, here it is. One cool thing about this is you can tilt the fan blade any way you want.